Okay, our next guy is, again, terrific. Here we go, Dan Ninen.
So you're probably wondering, what race is that guy anyway?